I am, you know, and Met fans are not going to like to hear this, but I am excited. If the Yankees make it to the playoffs, I'm excited for playoff Yankee baseball again. I am. I am, because I go to...
Are you a...
No, I'm not.
Is he a part of the church, Eddie?
It sounds like he might be converting.
He sounds like he's a part of the church.
Because I go to the games. I go with three Yankee fan friends of mine, and we go to the games, and that's what we do. And it's great. And we get the legend seats and the prime rib and the au jus and the whole thing.
Oh, prime rib and au jus. Now all of a sudden,
no, I'm
all
just
in on the Yankees.
I get excited because it's fun to talk about here too. It is, and I pour the au jus on the prime rib,
au jus and the prime rib,
and I get Parker House roll. Yeah, one of those.
How about that's a mustard on a hot dog? How about that?
No.
Au jus on prime rib.
Yeah, a little au jus. Then I go over to the sushi station. It's great. So that's what I'll be doing in the playoffs.
Sushi and prime rib with au jus.
Damn right.
No hot dogs.
No, hot dog will come
popcorn.
Later. Hot dog will come later. Yeah, that's because then you go in, you have the hot dog like sixth inning, and then grab some candy on the way out on the candy wall.
All right.
Greatest experience in the world. It is. It really is. Those legend seats. It's one of the best experiences I've ever had in a sporting event. Sorry to say.
It's amazing.
But it is.
You're a part of the church.
I suppose so.
Mets fans for Yankees.
I guess
there
so.
There you go.
I'm not ashamed of it. Like, I mean, Evan's not going to ever convert, but I'm not ashamed of it. I don't care. I just want to see winning teams, for God's sakes. Give me a winning team around here.
You're saying Evan's never going to convert? Have you watched the metamorphosis of Evan Roberts over the last 6 months?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Yeah, I think it's me and Usler.
That's
it. The last of the...
What about me?
The crack committee. You?
Yeah.
You're rooting for the Yankees.
Yeah, you definitely do.
Hey,
I mean, come on.
Any rooting interest that I have
you're
for the Yankees.
You're embracing the DH. I don't even know you anymore.
Hey, this is the deal, Eddie. I'm all about the Buku Bucks. I'm all about making money and making sure that the Yankees make it because they make this radio station money. It's all tied together.
Yep.
You see, I don't.
I know you don't realize. You don't see it. I get it.
Boomer and Geo on the Fan and CBS Sports Network. Give him a sports minute. I know it is.
And how great is the DH? Please. Who are you?
Tremendous.
Well, I don't know. We had Dom Smith and Pete Alonso, and it really fit our team. That's the only reason. I should have told that to Rob Bamford yesterday. I didn't do that. I had a chance.